Ayan, Tukwang, sisig muna tayo ang ulam natin kasi parang gusto ko talagang kumain ng ganyan. Kaya ayan, ginawa ko talaga yan. Sarap! Bago kayo manood, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel, Mami Muna Vlog. And don't forget to ring the notification bell. Thank you sa lahat ng viewers ko. Ayan, itustid natin ng maigi yung tukwa para masarap kainin. Ayan, hiwa-hiwain natin ng maliit para maganda yung pagkatos niya hanggang ilalim pumula. Para masarap kainin!
Myself wondering, what did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life, fast forward, never turned back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. This really happened here. I can't be too sure, but one day I'll be yours again. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. I sit here looking for an answer. Maybe the biggest question was in the last chapter. You gave me the soul I have today. Without you I never could have moved away. But now I seek what you teach. I do believe I always should have stayed. Yeah. Is this really happening? I can't believe it's true. I'm just as surprised as you. Is this really happening? I'll be yours again.
other 11 get something from nothing. Life lessons come one in a dozen. The other 11 get something from nothing. Life changes, just open the door. One thing's certain, I'll always be yours.
Ayan, mapula-pula na yung ano natin, tukwa natin, para makakain na tayo. Alam mo naman, marami nang nagugutom dyan. Nag-aantay na yung mga anak ko. Kaya binibilisan ko na rin magluto. Ay, hahaluin natin yan. Ayan, okay na ba yan? Ayun, lagyan natin ng sili, sibuyas. Ayan, para masarap. Tapos ang last nating ilalagay ay mayonnaise para masarap, di ba?
Pinambutang kaya ng kwan. Puntak ng bet.
Ay, pusang kanilat yan. Bino na.
Sisig pa more.
Yan, lagyan natin ng mayonnaise. May sili na yan. May sili na yan. Sibuyas. Ay, nako, Diyos ko. Ano ba talaga? May sili, sibuyas, tsaka last yung mayonnaise. Ayan, tsaka ihalo na natin. Kasi nagugutom na ang mga anak ko. Nakakaantay ng niluluto ko kung masarap ba talaga. Siguro mas masarap yung hiwa mo yung maliliit dyan. Tsaka mapulang mapula para toasted talaga siya para masarap. Kahit na lang kung ano-ano na lang yung iulam natin, basta maliit lang yung gastos, okay na yan. Ayan mga mamsi, bago tayo magkalimutan, don't forget to like and subscribe, lalo na yung hindi pa nakaka-subscribe sa akin. Ito na yon si Mami Muna Vlog, and don't forget to ring the notification bell para updated naman kayo sa mga video ko. Thank you! Ayan, ang sarap na talaga kumain. Parang excited na ako. Pero alas 12 na talaga. Lunch na talaga siya. Ay, kain sarap. Sarap. Oh my God.